nothing offensively in the second half. First and 10 from the 24. Nesbitt keeps it. Across the 30. To the 40 and still alive. Inside the 40. Nesbitt still on his feet and down at about the 26.
That's what you needed. You needed Joshua Nesbitt to make a big play for this offense. It's been kind of stagnant, but you watch the option and you watch his stutter step right there. Freezes the guy just enough and then scampers down the field. Doesn't go out of bounds. Does a great job and gets